Advanced manufacturing discoveries have the potential to revolutionize industry, advance technology, and ultimately change the world. Superalloys are composite metal materials that can operate at high temperatures, even close to their melting point. We'll explore a new alloy with potential use in power generation, transportation, and military applications in the U.S. National Science Foundation's Discovery Files.
The idea is that they have a high strength, but also have the electrical and thermal conductivity that makes it ideal for next generation of electronics, hypersonic, nuclear application with heat dissipations and durability matters.
Kiran Solanki is a professor at Arizona State University and part of a team of researchers, supported in part by NSF, that have developed a breakthrough copper-tantalum-lithium alloy. The material's nanocrystalline structure allowed it to withstand temperatures above 1400 degrees Fahrenheit for over a year with minimal loss of strength. This ability points towards potential use in heat exchangers, high-performance electrical components, structural materials, as well as aerospace and military applications.
You want to expose them to an extreme environment because heat of a supersonic flight, a deep space radiation, or corrosive nuclear reactor, these are all our extreme environment. If we have to move towards that area, it is important for us to think outside the box.
To learn more about this research, listen to NSF's Discovery Files podcast, Breakthrough Copper Alloy.